both players on the other side, and they find the kill as it fades. Still, they have to fight back out. The spike is not there's the nade. They haven't seen it coming. It'll do damage, but not enough to grab a kill. One HP on Sulcus. He'll scream back up. They need to deal with Victor. 12 seconds or so to get in there, grab the spike. They need the kill. They've got to drop this man. He's still alive. 6 seconds. Sulcus needs to run, and he'll find nothing. A clutch for Victor keeps Optic alive.